Hi everyone, my name is John, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get registered for your Pearson MyLab or Mastering course using Desire2Learn. The first step is to sign in to Desire2Learn. Once you've signed in, select the course for which you'd like to register from the Courses menu. Then, from the MyLab and Mastering Links menu, select Pearson's MyLab and Mastering. When the window pops up, you'll want to select the option that contains the words Course Home. I'm using my MyLab in this example, but these same instructions apply to any of Pearson's MyLab and Mastering products. Make sure you accept the license agreement. From this screen, you can either sign in with a pre-existing Pearson account if you have one, or if you don't already have one, you can create a new Pearson account. If you're not sure whether or not you have an account, click the Not Sure If You Have an Account button. Since I have an account, I'm going to sign in. On this page, you can either enter an access code if you already have an access code, or if you do not have an access code, you can use a credit card or PayPal account to purchase direct access. Since I have an access code, I'm going to click Access Code to enter my code. On this page, please use the boxes provided to enter your access code. Then, click Finish. Now you've officially registered. Optionally, from this page, you can choose to go directly to your course by clicking the Go to Your Course button. Congratulations, that's all there is to it. But let's head back to Desire2Learn so I can show you how to log into your course from there. First, return to your home page. Then, select your course from the course list. Under the MyLab and Mastering Links section, select Pearson's MyLab and Mastering. And finally, select the option to go to your course home. Alright everyone, that concludes my video on how to register for your Pearson MyLab or Mastering product using Desire2Learn. Thanks for watching.